Mr. Farrell, I think it's an incredible job.
I see your community school is very supportive of the band as it's always been here. And I think this might be a record number of attendees coming. This is cool. It's not our record biggest band, if you can believe such a thing. We have had, I think, 185 students. I think this was 171 or something like that. It's a lot of kids. But we love teaching the children here. We think that you have done this fantastic job training them at home. Good job, parents. And that is the thing of the way that you behave yourselves, I know some silly to say, at a concert and your attentiveness, and we very much appreciate that. And you training them has paid dividends. Most of what we've played up to this point has been unison. If you know that term, that musical term, it means that everybody's playing kind of the same line of music. From here on out, you'll hear harmonies, and you'll hear different parts, and you'll hear people independent rhythms. And our first time doing that this year was with a piece out of the book called Holiday Sampling, which is just kind of a collage of the collaboration of different holiday tunes. So this is Holiday Sampling from their book, but it will provide harmony. I prefer harmony to unison playing.
Raise your hands. There you go. You're going to get it. Very nice. Always.
Thank you.
like to wait until they sound like music. So hopefully we'll accomplish that. You're welcome. But this is a huge group, and it's really difficult just to kind of run the classroom on a regular basis with so many kids. But they handle themselves extremely well. And as Mr. Spidel alluded to, we have help. We have lots of help. We have people that come in, maybe sometimes just once a week, sometimes every day of the week, and they're paid with fundraiser money, and we really, really appreciate that. There's one person that comes in every day because it's part of his grade, and I would like to publicly thank my cadet teacher, Noah Lent, who happens to be the cameraman this evening.
Ball State or IU?
Ball State or IU. So we are very privileged to have Noah helping us day in and day out. We also have a percussion instructor who is over at the high school right now helping with the percussion ensembles at the high school and has done a fantastic job with our percussion section. If you've never seen the band room here at St. Creek, if you want to kind of walk by it before you go, you'd be amazed to know that half of these kids have to get in that little space and then put the percussion kind of back in what we call the percussion game. And so it's not an ideal situation, but it's what we have to work with. It's nobody's fault. But I guess I just want to publicly say how proud I am of the kids and their efforts in dealing with the situation that's not perfect. And they've done an amazing job. And so kudos and thank you to the children and to you for raising such courteous and wonderful kids. So give them a round of applause.
Piece of our first concert entitled Power Up.